Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today I'm going to be reviewing this. Also, don't mind me, I just got lazy and didn't want to throw a shirt on. I've already filmed a few videos today, so don't worry about it. I'm about to throw this on for you guys. All of this is completely different parts and it is not finished yet. I still have to get the accurate shoes and I'm gonna get a better mask, but I'm gonna throw it on for you guys real quick so we can get a quick look at it, kind of get an update since we are finally almost done with this project, since it's been years and years now that I've finally been working on a completely accurate Spider-Man homemade suit, because the colors are perfect. Wait till you see the other stuff, the web shooters. Oh my gosh, guys, it's awesome. Let me throw this on and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so this is what it looks like when the suit is on. I actually got this suit from Musical Webhead on Instagram. I've mentioned him in a ton of my videos before. You guys probably know who he is. If not, please go check him out. He's mainly focusing on his music now, so you guys should totally check that stuff out. It's really cool. Yeah, these web shooters are 3D printed on regular wristbands. Sharpied on front spider. I do have socks. But as I said, I do still have to get a pair of accurate shoes and a better mask. I am using my KA Cosplay Tech face shell right now underneath the mask. These are just regular Amazon goggles that Ethan did a bunch of work to, made it look really, really cool. And the sewing is a little off, so I'm gonna go a little more accurate and get a better fabric mask here in the future. I mean, I really don't have too much to say about this suit, guys. I just love the way that it looks. I'm not sure if these gloves are 100% accurate to the movie, but they look really good otherwise. I mean, if not, I'm dealing with it because they feel comfortable and I can do like flips and stuff in them. The blue is super accurate to the movies, guys. The entire suit to me looks absolutely amazing. So yeah, that's really all I have to say on the suit. If you guys like it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.